Victus. Oh. So I guess you can turn on a feature that has weapon degrading, which is why there's extra pistols and stuff everywhere. But like, if that's your bag, man. Yeah, like, there you go. There's another rifle. It's not really my bag, but, you know. What's the worst part about Fallout 3? Having to constantly repair your weapon, it's kind of annoying. Oh. It's my favorite thing about Fallout 4. Don't have to worry about that garbage. Oh. You know. Just saying. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to hit that. Oops. Call that an oopsie doodle. Nice. This seems like it got turned back up. Did you get turned back up? No, you didn't. I'm gonna go there. We'll go there. Okay. You see him? Yeah. Damn. There we go. Maybe that hit him. Somebody's shooting at me. That's not what I wanted. God damn it. Hate that guy. There we go. Let's check out the Steam reviews for this game. A lot of people were complaining about having to reload. I found hilarious, but damn. Hmm. I mean, I reload a lot, but, I mean... You don't have to reload as much as I reload. Congestion going on the stairs there. Like how we put the red dot on our other gun, and I'm not even using it. After I talked trash about this gun when we first got it. But like, no real kick on it is awesome. I was gonna say, I heard you. There we go. That's you sticking out? Okay. Alright. Making sure I'm tracking. That guy up there, yeah. A lot of them. Oh boy. If I hit him or not. There we go. Okay. Didn't see any there, but hearing things. Hmm. Got him. Perfect. I don't think this is the end of the level. No. Okay, level teleport. Pretty sure that's where we just were. Killed all those guys. Okay. Flying across the universe jumps, not a big fan of. And this might be backtracking. And yeah, it kind of is, so we'll just make the most of it, I guess. Grab some rifle ammo while we're here. Where the hell the rifle's at? Is it up one more? Yeah. Alright, there you go. Some of the reviews also complained about the, like, health system thing. Which, yeah, I get it. A bit much, but you know, you just kind of learn to deal with it. Well, the unfortunate thing is, I have to make this jump again. Expected him to come around the other way. Oh well. Thanks for playing. See all that? Oof. Clench was hard on that one. All right. MIT then. It's ascending into madness. That was one, this is two, so next level is our secret level. Holy crap. Dang it. Gotcha. Oof. Nice. Oh. Perfect. Okay. Thought I saw him. There we go. Nice. Noise, noise, noise. Oh, oh, God. Yeah, Jake. Sniping me with the shotgun here. Shh. Alright, I think we're good. Oof. Saw the gold, I thought it was a gay. That gay, to be specifically. Well, not that exact guy, but one of those types of guys, you know. That's not worrisome. Oh, man. That's what I get for not popping my head around the corners. Oh, I think I have to do the whole level over. Yep. Alright, let's try this again. This time with feeling. There you go. Of course. There you go. Warhead, rifles, everybody. Did I buy that? I don't know if I bought it. I thought I did. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I wanted to buy it. I just haven't yet. Nothing? It's weird. Okay. Death spikes. We could be kicking more things into death spikes, but, you know. Don't want to have to get close to things. That looks like the way. need a silver card key, I guess. And by silver, I mean gold. Alright, where the heck are we going? We're going this way. Like Donkey Kong in a little. That's what it feels like anyway. What? That's where we jumped from. Yeah. Okay. I am no longer confused. There's a blood pack down there. There we go. Delicious, delicious money. Yeah. It's like all we need. We got the gold key. We can go open all the things. This thing, which will probably give me the red key, if I had to guess. Okay. Hey, friend. Perfect. That's horrifying. I'm sure that's insta-death, so... you know. let's not type of deal. Yeah, we got the red key. The red key exit. And a gold key exit. Guess we'll follow the gold key question mark? This might actually not be an exit. It's not. It's a teleport. Back here so we can get in the store. Get an extra life. Nice. Yeah, I didn't buy that yet. Yeah, we'll go ahead and buy it. Gotcha. Alright. Neat. Like that.